Alright, on the back. Alright. Shit, but it's game day, boy. Let's go do like little vlog type shit at the game, though. The game, but I think in the car, we finna go to Chick-fil-A. I do a little recording, though. Make two stops though. We going to Chick-fil-A and Academy. That's where we finna go though. And I'm out. Yeah, man, we back though. I'm at East Cobb though.
What, bro?
Yeah, you wanna get that, man? Yo.
Shit. This is like a game day vlog type shit.
Oh,
shit.
Excuse me, you gotta wrap a bat. You gotta wrap a bat.
Oh,
you gotta wrap it. You gotta wrap it?
Yeah.
That's something you should know.
Never done in my life.
Now, here's the question, like, how do you want it? You want it, like, thick or you want it thin?
Thin.
Okay, so. Do you want it thick over the knob or you want
No.
Okay.
I've never done it.
Man, that's how you learn. Man, you just be sitting at home watching TV and just rap.
Yeah, it's fairly easy.
It's very easy.
Yeah.
What size is it?
32.
32.
So you want to start like right here? You know, right. Can I use your bat to hit?
Yeah. Oh, you got new gloves and everything?
Bro, I have forgot my belt.
Huh?
I have forgot my belt, so I had to go get a red belt.
Really? It's just weird.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, no, I always keep my belt. I don't know what's up.
All right.
What? You bring your white?
What?
Were you giving a white jersey?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Hold hand for the camera for real. Yeah.
Pick him up, man.
Yeah, I mean, Jordan had one, but I couldn't get up. Come on, I'm in Douglas.
Who up? You up?
Yeah, the report. I'm
joking. Hear that, boy.
I'm gonna do bad.
You said you're gonna do bad. There go trading. Bust my ass.
Right,
yeah,
I know.
Hey,
stop
moving.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, finish on a good one. You dicking him.
No, I'm not.
Not me. That's you.
I'm finna go take a picture with him.
Gets up there, goes 0 for 4. That would be down bad.
Hey, saw your dude thing on the mound. Oh, hey, yeah. KM two times.
They finna, his feet finna throw him off.
So hey, nah, they got to come up throw 86 up there. We'll catch him. As long as he not a lefty.
Bro, dude been warming up like 30 minutes now, 40 minutes. They pitcher.
No. Yeah, no, they've been warming up for a good little minute. They just over here talking.
How did they like come over? One of their POs, they got no shit on.
Yeah, he's a PO.
He's just throwing.
Yeah, that's all he's supposed to do.
Dude. I can do that. Yeah.
Could do what?
We got to run the center field, though.
Yeah.
Wait on y'all.
Go on to 365.
How you feel about wearing number 27 today?
Shit, nigga. Hey, if I go 0-4, you know why.
Racy got my number too. That nigga pop off. I'm still in that shirt.
That shit. No, 27 is like a hard number. That's an outfield number, really.
I got 44 though.
Just getting stretched right now, boy. Gotta stretch my legs. Those are my 6'1s. I mean 6'4s. 6'5s. That's that real level speed right there.
Don't you got these?
Is that Noah?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Why he quit?
He went to a different team.
That's quitting. Why he leave?
Don't ask me.
He said, fuck this shit.
Yeah.
Probably.
Y'all gonna get looked,
man. Mud. My bad.
Look at that throw. Go. Can throw and toss a little bit tight shit.
You wanna lie?
Yo, man.
You got it.
My bad.
Oh, bosses.
Thank you. 186 pop star.
Who?
Nigga.
Him?
Yes, nigga. So, he should be like, that's like mid major D1.
D1. That's D1.
That's like top five.
Top five.
How far you
want to
go?
Not too far.
Yeah.
Hands up.
They ain't gonna kill somebody.
Mud. Oh, my bad.
He told you, god damn it. Thought I was throwing hard for a second.
I might win in the bucket.
I could kill somebody.
Damn it.
Nice little throwing. Couple bad throws here and there, though.
Y'all both got one on?
Yeah.
Who? We got Teal right here.
Who we on, gang?
We got old Ugly Monkey over here. We got trading right here.
What's up?
EJ. So what's our coach's name? Yeah, what's our coach's name? We got coach.
Hey, what's going on?
What's our coach? What's our coach's name?
Kaz.
That's Kaz. I got it basically right.
We got Kaz over here. Yo.
Is that for
you too? Oh, what's it? Bro.
Wait.
Say what?
Make sure to like, subscribe, you know, comment.
All right.
The season.
Hold on.
You got more? You got more?
Comment your favorite song. Best comment might get something.
He gonna get it to you, not me. Not me. He's gonna get it to you. Y'all to most of our players. Right now we're gonna meet our pitcher. He gonna throw good today. Do what he gotta do, you know. You know, do what he gotta do.
For real.
Alright, we here with Sahil.
Oh shit. God damn.
Oh shit.
What's up?
Oh shit. Next, we got Ty.
What's up, man? How we doing?
Good. Got this big dude over here named Nick.
Yo, what's going on, vlog? Yes, sir.
Indeed.
What? Indeed. Gotta take a dub today. We finna beat them. They ain't too good, but it is what it is. We gonna beat them. Win. Take a win, we take a win. Do what we gotta do. Yes, sir, boy. We out of here. I'm gonna come back with y'all when the game starts. Let you know, home or away, what it is. All right, shit, I'm back. We finna do a little couple in and outs though. couple of internets, but I don't know where I'm gonna put the phone. Let's see. See where I can put this. All right. That's good right there. Well, we lost, but I'm at racetrack right now, so take y'all with me, see what I get, what I don't get, you know, stuff like that. Just chilling at racetrack right now. Hold on, let me wash my hands. Show y'all what I get, best kind of book. Just to hold on. I thought my mom wasn't in there, but she is in there. You gotta get body arm. Body arm is the best. This is gonna seem like the same one. One over here, one over there. That's probably a lot. See? I'm sorry. Nah, I think she's in the bathroom right now. Best body on it. Gotta get a body on it. Like, we lost today, but I ain't do none either, so whole team, we ain't play for each other, we just play for ourselves today, you know? I just get this. Now I gotta go pump the gas. So I got to, that's what I do. I pump the gas for my mother. We need to win tomorrow. We need to win tomorrow. I'm gonna catch y'all back when I get either in the car or when I get home. All right.